For the habitat builder, computer chip, wiring kit, and a battery.
Wrong button. come on.
I love this game, but fucking driving through the deep kelp fields at night is sketchy as fuck. I like the look of the menu for this game too.
Which one? The game I'm playing?
Biomass? Yeah. Or Genesis.
Yep. Yep. It has that rustic alien feel to it. Try this trick.
Access granted.
Yep, DMs, we need more fucking energy cells. And I'm out of lithium. Great.
Wow, that's a cool storage thing. Call up this, the ammo and stuff.
That's a workshop for you. And it's a sulfur. I need to use the shoddy for a while.
Processing. Access granted.
What's your uranium? Sulfur. Sulfur.
Job dismissed. Job assigned. Harvester destination set. Washed
Oh, fuck yeah. Power cell charger.
Welcome to the shipbuilding interface. Here you build and upgrade our ship. Modules can also be deconstructed if you're not satisfied with their layout, or if you have other reasons to destroy them. Also, I recommend using this interface for orientation on board by accessing the ship map.
Big ass aliens.
Yeah.
Sorry, I was doing something up to Subnautica, and then I just look over and I just see shotgunning big ass aliens. And go, okay. So is this like the main hulls of your ship, or you want a derelict ship?
I'm in the bowels of my ship, actually.
Okay. Oh, I see what you're saying. Bowels, yeah. You're in like the little vents and shit.
Mm-hmm.
Cleaning out the infestations.
Oh, yeah.
Birds and shit, too.
Mm-hmm.
Life form detected.
The movement's a little crazy.
With the speed I move my camera and person at?
No, yeah, like your person's movement speed is a little crazy.
Yeah. And yeah, back at the hangar, so I pretty much went in a full rollout runabout. Let's go through here once more. Still trying to figure out what type of reactor this is. No, that was not my strength. Okay. Okay. You guys. Yeah, that hurt.
Harvester destination 10, set.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Wow, it looks like I'm watching Doom.
Accessing archives. 20%.
I don't know. It looks like I'm gonna stick with X4 for a while.
I'm just surprised that the AI are as smart as they are.
Resources collected. Resource acquired.
Processing.
Detected. Resource acquired. Resources collected. Processing. The lift module grants fast access to... Resource acquired. Harvester destination set.
9, 8, 7, 6, access granted. 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Launch sequence activated.
Respawn chamber.
What? Ah!
Life form detected.
Sorry, Faith was asking dumb questions.
If you're wondering why I'm still on the planet, well, harvesting biomass as well as getting more DNA.
What does the biomass do? What is that?
Biomass heals you as well as get you new clones for your crew.
Oh. Nice. So the crew are clones.
Mm-hmm. Tentacle monsters.
Access granted. Life form detected.
Different, like if you saw like a red genome crystal pop off or a green, those are DNA samples you can collect to improve either yourself or your entire crew.
Little vials of DNA.
Research added.
Nice.
Is this game single player or is it multiplayer?
It is single player, but the devs are pretty much being forced by the community that it has for now to basically include multiplayer. And they said,
yeah.
So we'll look into it. Don't know if they'll.
This game would be great.
Mm-hmm.
There.
Nine, all right, earnings, we're off.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
It's the spiders.
Resources collected.
Transferring YouTube.
Disjob assigned. Dismissed. Dismissed. Job assigned. Materials have been refined. Resources collected. Cloning initiated. New materials have been refined. New materials have been refined.
Processing. Processing. Access granted.
New materials have been refined. Harvester destination set.
10, 9, launch sequence activate. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Launch sequence activate.
First shots are fired. Got 3 samples. Two more arachnid.
Life form detected.
Pieces, parts, and I got the species arachnid.
Life form detected. Access.
Ikti 77. So how long that's been there?
Clone research unlocked.
Life form detected. Access granted.
New ability research added.
Life form detected.
Hey, 77. How are you?
New materials have been refined.
So it does use that too. Creature's DNA improves intelligence and speed, but weakens health. Okay.
Cloning initiated. New materials have been refined. Job assigned. New materials have been refined. Harvester destination set.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
New materials have been refined.
I'm sorry.
Processing. Access granted.
Resource acquired. New materials have been refined.
Processing. Access granted.
Huh?
It should be all the batteries filled up.
Resources collected.
But no, you didn't even pop them up.
Like you're clearing out the bowels of your ship a lot.
Yep. Plus, you also have to recheck because you may have missed something. Like, it just came through this area, and there's how your ship popping back up again.
New materials have been refined. New materials have been refined. This module grants access to the service tunnels of the ship. Make sure that you always have enough access points in mind when designing the ship. This will help to detect and to defend infestations.
This is
New materials have been refined. Harvester destination set. New materials have been refined.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Launch sequence activated. Access granted.
And it just froze on me. Yep, not responding. Well, that's the first ever crash I've had.
Your destination
is set. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Launch sequence activated. 40% life form detected. 60%. 80%. 80%. All phases complete.
Materials have been refined. Processing.
Let's see what this guy has to offer. And I don't have that good cop material. Shadow, north or southeast? No, southwest.
I like north.
Alright, we're heading north.
Warning. Prepare for hyperdrive.
Let's explore.
Warning. Prepare for hiding.
New materials.
Thank you.
Okay, hyperdrive's over there.
New materials have been refined.
All right, let's see what we have here.
Job dismissed. Get you guys killed. Harvester destination set.
10, 9, launch, 8, access, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Resources collected.
Hey there, Utopia, Valpia, that's how I pronounce it. This is W. Star Wars? Push them up. The ship got him.
40%. Life form detected. 60%. 80%.
Some of Yes, but those cost a little bit of resources, where as well, I can just use to cover this on the planet itself and just use a boatload of weapons on them. And plus, once the turret's ammo is gone, you lose that turret. Plus, I can pretty much take on anything in the game, given enough ammo and enough cover. Plus, if I go myself, well, I don't have to deal with Xenos getting on the ship. I don't have that much resources other than lithium.
Storage capacity at maximum. Welcome to the shipbuilding interface. Here you build and upgrade our ship. Modules can also be deconstructed if you're not satisfied with their layout, or if you have other reasons to destroy them. Also,
I really do like the shipbuilding mechanic.
What, where you just hit a button and you're looking at the massive ass ship?
Yeah. Not like super complicated either, which is not.
Yeah. Need to find aluminum. Or aluminium. You really don't need a tractor beam.
I keep after telling myself this isn't space. It doesn't matter what the colony ship looks like.
Nope. And main reason why I have literally everything down below the bridge and the biodome, or greenhouse, is it called? Is so I can have the greenhouses up above everything else. So that it's out of the way and away from all of the Xenos, so that I don't have to go through those things. And try to clear them out. Because aliens, I don't think I can use the teleporters. Again, I have been informed about this.
Resource acquired. New materials have been refined.
Like I said, Xenomorphs love to get on the ship. And humanoid type is the only thing I know that can use the triboliths.
Harvester destination set. Resource job assigned.
Actually, oh.
Job dismissed.
10, new materials 9, have been launched. Sequence activated. 7, 6, 5, 4, access granted. 2, 1, 0. Launch sequence activated.
And plus, as I don't want to lose that much resources, and plus, bullets are cheap. So I'm basically using certain doctrine from Heroes in General. Here's the general's toy.
Yeah.
Bolts are cheap, men aren't.
Exactly.
Okay.
And turrets are kind of expensive, especially when you're pinching all the resources that you have. Okay. Yeah, great. That's helpful. Didn't know we were calling in the aliens from... Holy shit. Hey Shadow, look at the stream.
I see an intermission screen.
Yeah. What the fuck? Where the fuck did that get on?
What? What? Yes, I'm still awake. What do you mean? Not letting you stay on the server?
What?
Resource acquired.
I'm pretty sure it's just your internet then, man. Gotta get better internet.
Yeah. Well.
How many do you have right now?
Cloning initiated. New materials have been refined.
Go onto your internet. No. Like, go to your web browser, like Google Chrome or some shit.
Destination set.
Resources. And Google. Internet speed test.
3, 2, 1, 0. Launch sequence activated. Access granted.
Yeah, that ship's here too.
Yeah, you're gonna need more than 8.71 upload. Give me a second and I'll tell you what mine is.
Life form detected.
Not necessarily. Probably. Yeah, that's a lot. What's your download? What's your upload? 8.71. Okay, well, my upload is 25.
Life form detected.
15 is an averagely good.
Accessing archives. 20%.
Yeah, because my download is 315 megabytes.
Megabits or megabytes?
80%. Bits, bytes, MBPS.
Capital B or lowercase b?
All phases complete.
Lowercase b.
bits.
Yeah, and then my upload's 29. So you're gonna need recommended 15.
These guys aren't dropping their rifles.
Life form detected.
Yes, I was trying to get an average.
Phantom noise. So can we make contact? Oops. Be with you in a second.
Off TS for now. I'll get to TS later.
See.
User disconnected from your channel.
That's really ominous. sniper. Oh, there was a box that dropped. I guess not. You guys are still working on this? I thought you guys were done with that. And the human. Forgot. Shit here. New materials have been refined. Stops. Resource acquired. Resources collected.
New materials have been refined.
Sure, I get everything.
Resource acquired. New materials have been refined.
Okay, I think I got everything.
Resources.
I wonder who got that one, the maybe with the shotgun or the turret.
New materials have been refined. Resource acquired. New materials have been refined. Resource acquired.
Okay.
Materials have been refined.
Everyone. Vernal, Arachnoid, Accrual.
Resources collected.
That's different. And these are literally cyborgs.
New materials have been refined. Resource acquired.
No one here?
Huh?
What?
Inferno, Arachnoid, or Cruel?
Inferno sounds like a better name.
Alright, going with the subspecies Inferno.
Processing.
User disconnected from your channel.
Resources collected.
Dang.
New materials have been refined.
Work tomorrow?
Yeah.
They call?
Yeah.
Fuckboy picking you up?
No.
There's something marked up here. Thank you.
Harvester destination set.
Access transit valve.
New materials have been refined.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Launch sequence activated.
And chat him back to the stream right now.
Loading screen.
Should be.
Okay, yep, now it's a pod. Oh, that's a big ass ship. Under attack from other people?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Life form detected. Accessing archives. 20%.
To go in tomorrow, our brigade or our battalion is not even working. But because our dudes are deploying the border, we have border. To do our brigade is deployed.
Oh, where?
Texas border.
Oh, to sit there and do nothing?
Yeah. I told you about this, right?
No.
3-man OPs every 3 miles. One NCO with a 9mm can't.
If this is military shit, that doesn't need to be on screen. Humans, don't talk about it, please.
Human or otherwise. Literally just there with a 9mm just to be.
Dumb.
So we have to certify the entire brigade.
Thank you.
RIP. Oh, I thought you muted your stream for a second.
Nope.
That was Shadow.
Mm-hmm. What, the big bad boys up on the big ship don't want to come down? Were they too scared that someone that was literally crouching in the damn bushes kick their ass?
Just imagine being like that shit watching me. He's not dead yet! What do you mean he's not dead yet? We sent our best guys!
Yep.
Lieutenant, give him a shotgun!
Your shotgun's in the hands of him. It's in hit enemy's hands now, sir. What?
Whose idea was that? Yours, sir.
Access granted.
I just say come out. Well, that's how it is in for me in Arma 2. I go through belts of 7.62 like fucking candy when it's a hot LZ.
Lifeform detected.
So, what are these dudes?
They're,
why are they attacking you?
Well, they're literally something to challenge you. Quite literally.
Oh.
So there's no story reason behind it?
Yeah, there is, but
probably nothing in depth so far.
Yeah. I mean,
oh yeah, this is like,
and there's a probably reason why this ship is here, but I'm guessing it's because of a certain faction.
Lifeform detected.
Get more jelly.
Out of the way.
I'm
Processing.
Processing.
Job assigned. Harvester destination set.
Oh boy, it's Assassin's Creed 4.
Like Black Flag, so we gave you Black Flag. Item cross.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Assassin's Creed 4 for what?
Black Flag. Faith is playing, Hearts, and she's doing the Pirates of the Caribbean. Thank you, Pirates of the Caribbean part, and the sailing a ship.
And Canaan showed up.
Pretty much, yeah. Yeah. Attack! So, I need a cannon? Yeah, it's Assassin's Creed knockoff.
Also Shadow, different organizations will have different stuff for beginning shit, so. If you do pick up this game, just remember that.
Different factions, different things, got it.
Mm-hmm. Jesus, people, can't you do shit on your own?
New materials have been
hold
refined.
This position.
This is a workshop module. Here, we research and construct weapons and defenses. You can also configure the weapon racks with your feet. Harvester destination.
Famous last words.
What happened?
So the witch lady is telling Sora the story of Jack's Dutchman story, and Sora goes, "Oh, I can take on the Kraken. I'm not scared." I was like, "Famous last words."
Reactors provide the ship's power. Build more reactors so the energy level is low. Up to 5 reactors can be operated simultaneously. New materials have been refined. Harvester has returned. New materials have been refined. New materials have been refined.
Davy Jones.
New materials have been refined. Harvester destination set.
9, launch sequence granted. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Launch sequence activated.
Big ship's still here.
Accessing archives. Percent. 40%.
60%.
80%.
6. 9.
All phases complete.
I'm going to bed.
Yep.
Later.
User disconnected from your channel.
I'll be going there fairly shortly.
Hold this position. Fall back. Hold this position.
Keep moving.
Lifeform detected.
Serena. You can't expect you if you're running directly at him. That's how this game feels like. So there's a plant here. Where the hell's a rock that has an eye? So what do you think of this game, Walmart, from what you're seeing?
I'm actually pretty interested in it. I don't know if I should wait to see if it how it comes along, or if I should get it now.
That's up to you, dude. It's your money.
Is it on Steam?
It'll be on Steam within a year.
10, 9,
I'll probably wait for that.
7, 6, 5, 4,
it looks awesome, 3, though. And you say it's 2, gonna have multiplayer?
1.
That's 0. What I heard from the pipeline. I don't know if that'll be true or not.
Hmm. That'd be pretty fun, being able to, like, just fucking shoot things with your friends.
Let me take a look. Epic Games. This Alpha 1. Multiplayer. Cancel. Chip. No, well, people are wanting it, as I'm sure from what I'm reading up again. I can't find a thread where the developers were talking to the consumers themselves.
New materials have been refined.
Yeah, I'm gonna call it here because, well, it's getting to be about balls here, so.
Same.
Anyone that's been anyone that's watching and do, and I'll see you all next time I stream this. Or whatever, whenever I stream something.